Hey there, folks! My name is Andy, and welcome to Designer's Universe. If you're anything like me, you spend a lot of time creating boxes behind your text in Illustrator. It's a very common style choice, and I like it very much. But it is such a boring and time-consuming thing to do, and this is why I was blown away when I found out that there's an easy and automatic way to create boxes behind your text as you type. Let's see how this works, shall we? Here we are on Illustrator, and I'm creating this banner for my client, which is a sunglasses brand, and I want to add some text here on the left side with a box behind it to make it pop a little bit. All we have to do is, after creating our text, go to the appearance panel. If you don't have the appearance panel on your Illustrator, you can go to the window menu and check it there. In the appearance panel, we are simply going to add another fill layer by clicking on this square button on the bottom of the panel. Make sure to drag the new fill layer underneath the characters layer, because we want the box to appear behind our text. Choose the color that you want for the box, and then, with the fill layer selected, click on Effects and choose Convert to Shape, Rectangle. And that's it, simple as that. In the Convert to Shape panel, you can do some tweaking if you want to, like defining how big the horizontal and vertical margins should be, and you can also change the shape to a rounded rectangle or an ellipse, though I don't know why you would want to do that, but you can. There is a catch, though. If you insert a line break, the box on the background will not adjust to every line independently. Instead, it'll just make a big box with the width adjust to the longest line. To avoid this issue, you can just copy the text to make as many lines as you want. And that's it for this video. A few clicks and a single effect that can save you a lot of time on your next project. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any suggestions regarding my content, leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you for watching, and I see you on the next video.